Hey Taurus, so I'm gonna ask your spirit guides, what is it that you need to receive for the remainder of the month? And then I'm gonna pull from my dice and I'm gonna ask spirit to give you an angel message, okay? So when I give you the angel number at the end of the reading, all you have to do is Google the number and you will be able to see what spirit wants you to receive, okay? All right, let's get it. Spirit's calling us in the most time. What does the Taurus collective need to receive? What do they need to receive? Okay, abundance. So if you're new, let me pull the cards out first and then I explain everything, okay? One second. This topic needs to focus on. What? We got a new career, retirement, and moving. Look at this on the bottom of the deck. Welcome the new and get some rest. Heard you. Oh, spirit on a mission right now. Self-employment too. Got you. Heard you loud and clear, spirit. I'm a Taurus, so I'm hype. All right, y'all. Let me pull from here. Change in the bottom of the deck. I love to see it. We got here, gateway. All right, one more. This Taurus needs to receive. These are my two favorite guys, by the way. Let me show you my bulls. These are my bulls right here. I love me populate this. Alright. Let me chill. Alright, exactly. Let me chill, okay? Make plans and focus. Alright, y'all. So, what am I getting here? So we have abundance, retreat, unlimited possibilities, truth, and self-love. And then we have here, seeing inspiration in unusual places, staying alive, anything you want to find, it's out there somewhere. So, there is abundance coming your way. So Spirit is saying right now, retreat. We have this card here that's also talking about retreating as well. Retreating and recharging, okay? We have the Hermit card. So this is saying right now, you know, just spend some time, you know, working on you, figuring out what your next move is gonna be, because they're telling you that you need to find out right now, seek some inspiration somewhere, you know, like whatever it is that you're doing, maybe you could find inspiration with other people that are doing the same thing, you know, like see, you know, what's going on out there, basically. Okay, whatever you're looking for, you are gonna be able to find it. Staying alive is telling me stay in the game. Like, you know, for you to stay in the game in whatever field it is that you're doing, you have to find some type of inspiration, something new, okay? This is in unusual places, so maybe, you know, I don't know, I'm getting like, you know, like look at others that are doing the same thing and you're gonna be able to find some type of inspiration, you know, or a way to do something different, or a way, you know, that's gonna keep you in the game. That's what staying alive is about. Because you are gonna get this abundance, okay? Or you already got this abundance and now, you know, Spirit is telling you now, you know, keep it going, you know. So now we have unlimited possibilities, truth, and self-love. So I feel like the self-love is connecting with the retreat and recharge, you know, like just do something right now that's going to help you, you know, feel better, help you recharge, help you rejuvenate your soul and stuff like that. And that's connecting with the self-love. So now the truth, I feel like it's connecting to the illumination card. Like there is going to be some type of truth you're finding out, or you're going to be, you know, finding out that you can do this. You know, illumination, you know, is like letting you know, like enlightening you to something. So maybe you are enlightened. Maybe you know the truth, because this card is at the bottom of the deck here and is the wise one. So maybe you are an intuitive queen, or, you know, an intuitive king or whatever. And you're already intuitive. So I feel like, you know, you are able to be able to tell people, you know, the truth and tell them things that have to do with, you know, illumination. Like you maybe you're able to, you know, like help the collective and stuff like that. And it's something that you're going to be doing that's going to be very helpful for you. And we have here the trader card, exchange energy to create abundance. So this is one of the first cards I ever got before I started doing tarot. And this was him telling me, you know, like start doing readings for people, you know, like exchange your energy. So that was my, you know, my go card. Like it's time to go. Like it's time to start, you know, doing what you got to do. So exchange energy to create abundance. So basically, you know, maybe you are, you know, doing something that has to do with wisdom and stuff like that, and sharing the truth and stuff like that with others. So Spirit is telling you, you know, so go ahead and do that. And then with this card, you know, we're seeing that, you know, you create more abundance by doing more, by, you know, helping others, by doing whatever it is that you're trying to do here, you know, your soul mission, basically, okay? The more you do it, the more you get back, okay? The more you help, you know, whatever it is that you're doing, the more you do, the more that you're gonna get back, okay? We have unlimited possibilities, so that's letting me know again that you have abundance coming in, you have a lot of possibilities, a lot of opportunities that are coming your way, okay? So I feel like that's what they're telling you right now, just focus on, you know, the self-care right now and just retreat, you know, recharge yourself and stuff like that, because you have this abundance, this, you know, these unlimited possibilities coming your way. So now, again, the new career is letting me know, again, that you are, again, having abundance coming in, a lot of possibilities coming in. We have here moving, so I feel like, you know, they're telling you to move forward, keep moving forward, you know, don't stay stuck in the mud and stuff like that in this retreat mode, you know, make sure you keep it moving, you know, you move forward, keep on pushing, keep on doing what you're doing. Now, welcoming the new, again, that's letting me know that this is some type of new career or new, something new that's going to help you bring in this abundance, okay? I'm picking up as a job because I have here new career, self-employment, and retirement. So what I feel like that's telling me is that whatever it is that you're going to do, you're going to be able to retire. You know, you're going to be able to be your own boss. Or maybe you're going to be retiring from society. You're not going to work for society no more. You're working for yourself. Like whatever it is that you do, you could definitely do it, okay? But they're telling you to get some rest, okay? And we got three cards telling you to just chill. Take it easy, okay? Take some time for you. Like whatever is yours is yours. You don't have to compete for it. You don't have to rush for it. You don't have to, you know, always be on the go and, you know, no. Take some time to chill. Spirit is telling you it's already yours. You don't have nothing to worry about. Just take now just take some time to just chill out and relax. So when you take this time to chill out and relax, Spirit is saying with the Shield Maiden to make plans and focus, okay? So while you're chilling and you're relaxing, have your plan ready to, and get ready to execute this plan, because again, you have so much possibilities coming in. We have change, so they're letting you know that there is a change coming in that's connecting with this card, the welcoming the new. So there is new opportunities, new abundance, new changes coming into your life that's going to be for your highest good, because we have gateway and happiness. So they're saying that, you know, this is the path to happiness. This is the gateway to happiness. Like, this is going to be something that's going to bring you a lot of happiness, something that's going to bring you a lot of abundance, and something that you're going to have to retire from society with, you know, like you're going to be your own boss. Okay. And you're going to be able to retire with this thing that you're trying to do, but you got to get some rest. Okay. What's the other one that was telling you? The same thing. Retreat. Okay. Focus on this for now. If you already did this, if you already did the retreat and all that stuff, they're telling you that now is go time, okay? You already, if you haven't already made your plan on how you're going to execute this, then they're telling you, you know, get to it, all right? So now, I'm going to ask the spirit guys to give me an angel message. I'm going to tell you the number, and then you guys are going to Google the number. You're going to write down the angel number, and you're gonna write angel number right after it to see what they want you to receive, okay? Look up angel number 5621, all right? And you're going to see what spirit wants you to receive with that message. 5621, all right? I hope I was able to give clarity to whoever needed this message. If you received the clarity and this is your reading, then please, you know, like the video or leave me a comment letting me know, all right? Take care, guys.